same things you did.
Hello. Hi, pretty bird. Hello. So pretty. I'm surrounded. Check this one out. You can see him right there. Do you want to see the shark? Do you want to see it? Come here.
No.
No. He's like, I don't think so.
No. It's not bad. Huh?
Ooh. They like the juice. Another exhibit going on right now?
At 2 o'clock, there's sea lion presentation.
Right up that way?
Yep.
I didn't see where it was located. We went over and saw the aquarium.
It's in there.
Right in there? Oh, okay. I am sweating.
Yeah, where you saw the eels and
Oh, they'll open that up or something? Oh, okay, cool. Okay, birdies, that's about it. Oh, I guess not. Sorry for you. Okay. There you go. There are so many.
big mane around their neck. They also make that kind of roaring vocalization. They probably saw them and said, hey, those are lions, but they're in the sea. Let's call them sea lions. So that's something you guys probably didn't know. I can kind of teach you all about him. But today, so we're going to talk about how we train them. So even though we talked a lot about why we train them,